V-valuated hat and IMU-based head-worn assistive interface for mobile manipulators in a week-long human study with an individual with quadriplegia in a home environment. We evaluated the interface through many self-care and household tasks. In a task where the participant removes their blanket, uses a tissue and throws it in the trash, which was conducted every day of the study, there was a noticeable downward trend in task completion times. Between day 1 and day 7, there was a 47% reduction in task time. We evaluated using the interface out of line of sight using a graphical user interface with live camera feeds. We demonstrated use of hat to control other physical devices such as a computer cursor. Additionally, we introduced a shared control method called driver assistance, which reduced task completion times by 70% and 46% respectively in the two tasks shown, while ensuring that the user feels in control.